text, and the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, Leviticus 20, 1. Commentary, verse 1. And the Lord spake unto Moses after he had delivered the above laws to him in the preceding chapter. He added penalties to many of them, or declared what punishments should be inflicted on the transgressors of them, saying, as follows.